first game. Tend to be a feeling out situation. Racket speed, being very active.
Europe-Africa Tour event in Helsingborg, Sweden. Invited by us, pocketed 3,000 euro, which was a single prize, and then went back to our home country.
It's the way to do it.
I wonder if they let her in customs for the money, but that's another story.
Not a good thing, but in table tennis, if you can manipulate your opponent into your game, that takes a lot of skill and quite to your advantage. Outstanding recovery.
Change of tactics, or she's slowing the game down a bit.
There we have it. First game.
Because it kind of opens up the table completely different. So, yeah, also, if you can be active with your backhand side also, then that's a complete point there. You're right into the match again and in an excellent good position. And that's the feeling here from watching over to the other side.
And it's starting to worry.
She's lifting the ball with her forehand topspin.
Takes advantage, sees the opportunity, and that's the shot that
Yu Mengyu, because now she comes out strong here, and let's see if there's any answer from the other side. Distance also, which is important. She doesn't drive it hard from the beginning, just keeping it going, and much better footwork also from Yu Mengyu, actually moving up.
You don't see big defensive players. But 11-3. See how the mental strength and change of tactics out here from Kim Song-yi can help. These look.
Sprayed the ball around, as Don Parker says, and then just recovered and put some quality top spins on the table.
Going to the fifth in the fifth. Inside out forehand, and here we are, fifth game of the fifth match.
Fantasy in the game and so on. It's quite amazing. I mean, going for it, for the team, playing very well.
Wow, that crept over the
Korea DPR coach.
And after two quality. Jumping in celebration, enjoy Kim Song-hee and a huge hug.
Look this the is coach. Look the coach in the play.
Talk about touching moments. Look at this hug. This is going to be on the cover of every newspaper that has anything to do with table tennis. And Yu Mengyu shocked, but what a performance from both players. Incredible overall team match, Michael.